YouTube land, 30-second review, Spider-Man and the X-Men, let's get it, good, the bad, and the ugly. The bad, mechanics are stiff, graphics fall short, and it's glitchy later on in the levels. The good, it's unique, it's Spider-Man and the X-Men, it's a good, cheap game to have for the Genesis. I wouldn't see no reason why not to go get it. And overall, I'd give it a 3 out of 5. Would I put it in my collection? Yes. Later, YouTube.